Don't be scared. Come on, it's okay. She's sick.
I have to insist that we get moving.
You know, if it's all right, I'd like to stay with Dr. Harding and finish up with the trike.
Sure. Seems to happen about every 6 weeks or so.
I'd have to see the dinosaurs dropping.
I love to teach.
Let's see. Rats.
Don't worry. This should help. So she's suffering from mealotoxicity.
Hey, did that taste nice, Sarah? If you ever meet my daughter. Yes, we know they're toxic, but the animals don't eat them.
You sure?
Pretty sure.
It's always a pleasure to be of assistance.
Trace of lilac berries. These are dilated.
I'm here to help you.
Dr. Sattler, she's looking right as rain again. Speaking of which, we should get back to the visitor center before the storm catches us. There should be another car parked in the compound northeast of here.
Ah!
bouncing on the trunk. We better make another way over for her. Right, there isn't a bridge here. The gate control panel. Good as new. Oh man, there's supposed to be someone on duty here to release the ladder to that walkway. But you know, I can't blame him for wanting to get out of this weather. And I guess they took the car with them as well. We better find ourselves a shortcut, Dr. Sattler. Yeah. Thank you.
Need a hand with something? No problem.
Sadler, this way. We can get to the visitor center through that hole.
I told you how many times we needed locking mechanisms on the vehicle doors.
Item 151 on today's glitch list. We have all the problems of a major theme park and a major zoo when the computers aren't even on their feet yet.
Our lives are in your hands, and you have butterfingers?